When the sun rises, I wake up and chase my dreams. I won't regret when the sun sets, 'cause I live my life like I'm a beast.
Video clip contains offensive and vulgar language such as fuck, bitch, and whore. Viewer discretion is advised. You cheeky bastard.
Welcome back, guys. Happy 2016. Hope you guys had a good new year, good holiday, and everything. We are just doing some agility. That's another account. But we're just doing some agility. I have decided to grind out 70 because I really wanted to go to Stardom and God Wars. So after, it wasn't that much of a grind, it didn't seem that bad after I got to this course. I got it before I finished. So, there is 70 agility, only one more skill I need to complete to get base 70s and 1850 total level. So welcome to progress video number 14. Here is a list of what my people collected. I think this is really underused, the Kingdom of Miscellanea. I never really used it, and then I guess it's like one of the best ways to get tree seeds. And I'm a fucking cheap ass, and I don't want to buy anything, so I just get whatever seeds I get from this is what I'm gonna grow. Whatever seeds I pick up, I'm gonna grow. So I get like people drop a lot of curry and apple and shit. And I'm like, whatever, like, it's free XP. It's like 2K XP, and I'm not going for 99 farming right now. So I don't mind, slowly getting free XP. So I've got 81 farming, which is a pretty good level. Two more levels, I'll be able to grow the spirit tree seeds I have. And that's like 20k XP, I think. So there's 100k banked because I have 5 seeds. Other than that, I've pretty much accomplished my goal of 70. I just need to grind out runecrafting. But I'm probably not going to do that for a while since I just got 70 agility. I definitely want to go to Sardom and God Wars and see if I can get some drop there, because more money would definitely be alright with me. So here's what I got from the kingdom. Hopefully I'll be back with some bossing content so it's not as boring as this. Let's see what we get from these. Nothing really good, actually. And second inventory. Banana. Man, that was a pretty shitty yield, I guess. Oh, well, free seeds. Oh, I will take those snapdragons. Hey, magic seed. Oh my fucking god. Uncut onyx and spirit seed. Those are fucking rare as hell. There's 3 mil. Fuck yes. No fucking way did I just get a spirit seed back to back from the other drop. What is this luck? What do we get? Bullshit! And now kill count 322, we pick up a elite clue scroll. So I'm gonna go do that in a little bit, and I will be back with reward if it's worth showing. Deep wild YOLO. Fuck, there's a guy right there. What are you doing, buddy? What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay. Okay. We're cool. We're cool. Fuck. And here we are picking up an archer's ring when we just got a archer helm. So that could have been 2 back-to-back rings. So that's quite a nice drop. Much needed. And here's the first drop of our trip. We get a Sardom sword. Yeah, it sucks, but it's gonna pay for some supplies, so I'm not complaining. Holy fuck. We just got a Sarah sword from a minion. Well, alrighty then. So apparently that's 1 in 5,400. So my luck just continues as normal. Okay, so there is the second Stardom Sword off another minion, which is also 1 in 5,400. And then there's Grass Short Sword 3. And here's our third Stardom and Sword of this trip. And we did say last one. So we got a Stardom and Sword. So our luck here tonight has been pretty shitty. And per usual, here's another Stardom and Sword. That's our fifth one I think we've gotten here. And we can't seem to get anything else. But it's pretty early in the trip, as you can see, so I hope that we get this and we get something else better later. So I'd really like to see a crossbow or a hilt. That'd be kind of nice. So yeah, we'll be back with that. Alrighty, so we suck at Stardom God Wars. There's our second Stardom Sword of the trip, pretty close to the other one. You can see my supplies haven't changed that much. So our luck is not that well. So, I'm not even fucking joking. Back-to-back rune squares. The feels. Fuck DKs. I just give up. Fuck it. Fucking hell, man. A rune fucking spear. And then the first kill of a fucking circle. Oh my fucking god, I hate DK so fucking much. Let's go for the deep wild YOLO. Oh my god. No fucking rings. Boom, berserker ring. Kill count 746. That is much needed. And two kills later, we get the Dragon Axe, so the drops are finally coming in now. Let's go get our last kill of this trip and tell you out of here.
This is just wonderful.
Fucking a Sardin sword on the second kill. So, I don't know. I'm getting kind of sick of seeing these swords. I know it's 2 mil, but I want to see a different drop. Oh my fucking god! We just got an armored crossbow. Our other buddy died. Holy fuck, I don't even know what's happening right now. Oh man, I feel bad. We gotta split it with him. Yeah, we gotta split it with him. Holy fuck, that. Oh, that's what we fucking needed. That's better than any fucking Stardom Sword we ever got. Whew, pumped up. And here we are picking up 86 Slayer off a Dagonoth task. So, one more level till we can try cracking. And really early in the trip, we pick up a Berserker Ring, so there's about 1.8 mil split, and we just got here, so that is awesome. And since B's the luckiest person in the world, he gets a Seer's Ring too, so we just need two more rings until we get Lord of the Rings, which I've never done before. I've gotten close, I think I've gotten three, but I've never gotten all four, so I don't know, we've got, I mean, I'm doing decent on supplies, probably halfway through our trip, so if we can get two more, that would be, a cool accomplishment to get done. Third one. Damn, that's awesome. One more ring, which is the Warrior Ring, and we will have Lord of the Rings completed. And we came back to DKs, and our first drop is Seer's Ring. And we just buried a bone and ended up getting 71 prayer. And I got that whole level all from burying Dagonoth bones. And still a 111. But yeah, there's 71 prayer all from Dagonoth bones. So here we are picking up 82 farming, pretty good level, one more level until I can grow my spirit trees. I think that's going to be pretty sweet because I'll probably be, I have like 7 seeds, so it's going to be just a level right there. So yeah, it's kind of a lot of XP, but oh, there's 82 farming. Okay, so I came back to solo, all three by myself to finish my task. Whatever. Okay, so 577, Farseer Helm. If we scroll up, 576 was also Farseer Helm. So those could have been back-to-back rings, regardless of how much they were. It pisses me off. It's fucking stupid. Here is our 17th elite. We pick up a Zami page and an Armadale page. So I'll take that. It's actually a decent clue for once. Task of Abbey Demons, and we're ranging them because I want to get my range to 99 and my hit points to 99. But there's 93 range, yeah. So 750k to 94. I'll probably try to get 95 this week, but I'll put this video up before I do that, anyways. But yeah, there's 93 range. So we're here doing our Abyssal Demons task, and as you can see, I just got an Abyssal Whip, which is 2.6 mil, so they've been steadily rising. So yeah, there's the first whip of this task. I got 114 to go, so I had 244 to start, so that's 130 kills for a whip. It's not that bad of an average. So hopefully we can get one more. If not, I'm totally fine with that. There's 2.6 mil in the bank, which helps me build back up after this Sardar my Godsword. So if I get another whip, you'll see it. If not, this will probably be the end of the video, and I will see you all in a second. Alrighty guys, so this is going to wrap up the episode. I didn't get any more whips. I have another task right now that I'm doing, so hopefully we'll get one then. So I made a lot of progress, as you can see. I got a lot of drops from Sarah, DKs, and everything. So this is kind of my most expensive things I got here. I did buy a third Godsword, and that is 51 mil when I bought it, and it's about 50.3 now. So I lost a little bit, but I don't know. I really like it. It helps to boss a lot. I got my Fury and other stuff, but yeah, so that's pretty much what I got. I'm up to about 160, 170 mil. So slowly rebuilding to what I used to be, but I'll get there. So if you did enjoy the video, feel free to leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more content like this from me. And also leave a comment and let me know what I can do better, or if there's anything else you'd like to see more of. And that's going to be it. Thanks, guys.